Hey guys, it's Vampy here with Cremmy. And we're going to be continuing Borderlands 2 again.
I need to fuck up on the floor.
That's full.
I'm gonna go up this nice neat ramp here and get away from all these bullies. Oh wait, I'm gonna run into them. Die, bitches! Hi friends!
What did we learn from
this?
I'm out! Shit! They're not my friends!
Okay, so literally we only have a couple more side missions left. And then we can go for the main mission. Honestly, we're not gonna make this a
Well, I am out of ammo for my gun.
If all goes
As I was saying, this isn't going to become a norm. I'm trying to get us to level 5 as quickly as possible so we can have our action skills. So we can actually have our first skill to use. Yeah, we're just dealing with some games.
What do we have? Level 4 for that?
Level 5. I literally just said trying to get to level 5 so I had to care.
Well, I literally was not listening, nor did I hear you say anything. The hell was that?
Those were baby rats. You're even weirder looking when I look at you through a sniper rifle scope.
I have an A on my thing on my head.
That's a Vault Hunter symbol.
Or a Vault Hunter symbol. Doesn't belong to you, so that's cool. Turn around and face me. This train was commandeered legally under the holy nut balls. What happened to your Christian face? I am the bat.
Fuck this.
Who the hell sounds like a guy when we're jumping? Not us. Did you find it?
Oh yeah, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a health center, and I'll let all of you go right now.
I'm a pretty ballerina.
My husband gave me a scab pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what?
Guns in the shotgun. They suck. Well, at least I think they suck.
That is a heartbreak. You got something in common with them now,
beast! These are useless to me.
Is that the shield?
That's a shield.
Yes. Is it better than what I have?
Or with the arrow, is it green? Or red?
You know I can't see that far from here.
When I get close, yes, it's better.
It's better than what... Is it the same as what you got?
It's not the same as what I got, but...
Is it worse?
It's better than what you have.
So it's worse? Plus the gunshot. Where's the health shot?
Literally right across from me.
I froze.
You found a customization station. You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points.
That was 145. 105. 145. What's yours?
It's 154.
We'll see.
Yeah.
It doesn't. They don't sell the same exact things.
It doesn't. Matter, just get a shield that's better. You don't have the same exact thing.
I need to have the best shield possible so that I don't die as quickly.
It updates every so often.
This is true. Fair enough. Okay.
Get your panties on.
I don't have panties on.
Good.
This is true. I could. And I might later just to pose for you, but you know, right now, I just don't.
I just want a pair of shorts and a t-shirt.
Handsome jet
and some socks.
I mean,
because for some reason, whenever nightfall
comes,
please
return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
Like the AC, like kicks in Arctic levels.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm right here.
Oh. I'm blind as a bat.
You don't look around, we're shit.
I looked around, like big time.
Okay, so we're gonna do this one first.
It is the hat of a gentleman.
Fuck your hat. I don't care about your hat.
I think some bully mong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bully mong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bully mong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
If I don't wanna.
Why can't you just rip it off their dead body? I mean, seriously. Why?
Because in this game you can't punch a corpse.
Well,
for some reason.
Doesn't that just like, they just suddenly become intangible?
They're incorporeal. Get closer to the point where my bullets can hit your face.
Right? He said boink. That is awesome. Hey. Come here, bully bongs. Yes, yes, yes. I know. I fucked up. Sue me.
There. See, he said that you could steal it from their dead body. Me and Noctis do that a lot. And it doesn't get any less creepy when it's with somebody else that it randomly happens with.
That is amazing.
But yeah, me and Noctis do that shit a lot with each other.
That's crazy.
We don't even try to either, it just happens. Okay, okay, I'm sorry.
Damn.
God, I'll stick it in the other one.
Where are we going?
Oh, we need to kill one more bully mug. We need to get fur from it. Come here, asshole. Asshole you! I'm going to hit you with my hammer.
The bully mug is injured. I'll deliver the coup de grace with you. Wonderful, you've got all the fur I need.
That's Julio! That was my kill!
I was trying to get over there to save your life. It didn't work.
how to go get this snipper with him. Then after that, we can go face Midgemong.
Then we get to go face
Flintio.
Whatever that dude's name.
Captain Flint.
Captain Flint. Wait, isn't it those two brothers that we have to face first?
Boom Boom.
Boom Boom, yeah.
It's Boom Boom! Ah!
Don't we have to face them first before Captain Fuckface?
Yeah. We gotta face the blows a lot twins before we can face Captain Fuckface.
Yes. And Skull Fucking Rabbit.
Honestly, a lot of times I don't even think of that my jokes in my videos are humorous, but some people like them.
I like them. They make me smile.
Hey, still, I want to give you the fucking hair.
A trillion thanks,
but I'm your dad, so I'm supposed to think this.
Man, far more badass than he deserves.
Not really.
So yes, technically I don't count. Not really? Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, nothing. Like, there's no contract stating that you have to.
You got the money.
This is true. I don't want to buy this shit back. I sold it for a reason. Here.
Hey, that sniper rifle's better.
Shut up!
Yeah, it is. But you can't use it yet. You want a shield that's exactly like mine? Here. I picked up one.
Try not to die!
It's right there. But,
Which one do you think? Which one's better damage? It doesn't matter. I'm going to sell
the top one
is. Anyway.
But,
what's this?
It's a shield. This one
here.
Is
this the shield I have on?
No, it's a shield that you have in your inventory. But it's better than yours. If you want one that's exactly like mine, it's right here. See? See? All the stats are exactly the same as mine. You equipped it already.
I did?
Yeah.
Are you equipped it automatically?
When you hold square, it does.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Oops. Hope you've had your shots.
But no. I bought the shield. And everything. I bought the one that I have equipped. Right now. And then I found the one that you have.
What is this?
It's a grenade mod.
For?
Your grenades.
No kidding, but I mean, can I wear it, or is it for class specific?
Grenade mods aren't class specific.
Well, okay. Then.
The only thing that are class specific is class mods. And skins. But that grenade mod sucks ass.
No kidding.
Oh no, it seriously does. It literally causes your grenade to fly upward into the sky and then explode.
So, I'm a dumbass.
Why?
Because I sold my sniper rifle because I forgot I can't use that one yet.
Well, then go back into the shop and buy it back.
Almost dead?
I don't
want to fix that.
Now, go buy it back. Down. There you go, Chief.
I'll at you whenever you need it.
There you go, Chief.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Hi, friends!
What are we doing?
They're not my friends. I need the ammo, guys. It's right across from me.
Damn it, let me travel! I want to travel!
I need to be close to you or something?
No. I just need to wait for it to get done saving. Every class can use every weapon. You don't need to be an assassin to be good with a sniper rifle.
It's true. But some mods are class specific.
All mods are class specific.
That's why they're called class mods. Except for grenade mods. Class mods. Okay, so it's only class mods that are
class mods. Class mods are class specific. Because they're class mods.
Yes. But I thought
let
all mods were
if
class
specific.
I forgot.
Medical license when you got style. Don't die. Most doctors, actually.
What does that say? 132?
Yours is better.
Why is it red? Because mine's better?
No, it's red because you can't use it.
Why the hell?
Because it's level 5 and you're not level 5.
Why the hell is a 132 shield level 5? Is it regeneration faster or something?
It's just the way they do things.
As long as it's not fucking stupid.
No one said this game makes sense.
No. This game most certainly does not make
one of the ones that shoots grenades.
Yeah, like, rapid fire shoots grenades?
Yeah, like literal grenades.
That's fucking cool.
Bam. Is that you can give me my badass challenge? My completed badass challenge or not?
What, for running across the
thing without doing the thing yet?
I ran across the thing about doing the thing, and give me a badass challenge.
How did my shotgun do the top?
Probably because you've already got
it. Hey, I'll still let you.
It's my first character on this.
Right. How did you tell, bro? A fucking sniper rifle still for a few seconds. Shit. Is he dead yet? No.
Is that
one? Yeah, I'm level 5.
Yay, we have our action sticks. Robot. Attack.
I don't have any badass to
terminate.
R2 to do that? Or is it R2? R2. R2 is your knight. Right. I get to go phase lock somebody. Come here, you bastards. I get a sexy hunk.
Bend over.
Yes.
I want my whole life as a toad.
I watch my whole life as a toad. That's funny. Oh, did you die?
I fell down in the water and had no way to get back up.
I was coming to get you. I just respawned because I fell down in the water and had no way to get up. I was coming to get you. It wouldn't have mattered. I had no way to get back on to land to not die again.
Well, I thought you couldn't get back because you fell.
Okay, so now we gotta go find this midget riding on a bully mock.
We're gonna call him Red Riding Midget.
Ooh, we gotta kill
him.
Are you upstairs?
I went up some stairs, yeah.
Stairs are not my friend, I can never find them.
There's literally some stairs right in front of your face.
Well, I realize that, but...
My mommy is going to be so embarrassed! She made you a salad out of water!
I love how it's recommended that we be level 5 for this mission, but the fucker is level 7!
Right?
It recommends that we be level 5.
Ow.
I need an enemy!
I'm our friend.
I'm coming.
Will you
stick calm? I'll be thinking.
Good mug.
Killing time!
ADHD. That's on crack. I've never seen any of those mixed together, but I've seen a kid. I've seen people with ADHD. And I've seen people on crack.
I'm an ADHD man.
Also, I killed a midget.
They have still long enough to die.
Kill them!
Wonderful! Franklin was most helpful to my studies on bully mob social structures. Return to the bounty board as
well. God, this video has already been going on for 24 minutes. I fell in the water again. Am I gonna? Nope.
Let me respawn. I don't know, you wanna record a third one after this, or what do you wanna do?
Up to you.
Well, I'm not the only one that's playing.
I'm good for another video. Okay. We'll do a third one. And then I'll go in the other room and do the other one. since someone doesn't like to be found. She's camp shot.
Another story! To sing to the king of Admiral! Come to me, my pasty cake!
I am not your pasty cake. But I do want this stuff. I have a pasty cake.
With your cake!
I did not understand a word you just said, Psycho.
You sat my twig! No, I'm going
so
to
like,
hit
you! You sucked my twig! Are you upstairs? Like, second level upstairs? No. Downstairs. Okay, I like the shotgun. Get off me. I like the shotgun and all. I shot him in the face. If you guys could leave us alone so we could get back to where we need to go, that would be great.
Right?
Yeah, the shotgun's better than what I had, though.
Ah, I found the water! No!
Yeah, you're screwed. Pretty much just have to respawn. That's like
what do I push? Just respawn.
Just hold square.
Hold square.
Just get a dip. Oh, it's my camera's not charged enough for a third video. After we're done with this, I'll just record the other one and then I'll charge it and we can fuck with it. I mean. Now that I've got free time on my hands until I actually get another job, I can pretty much just crank out YouTube videos for a while.
Ooh, YouTube videos!
Since, I mean, you know, I don't have a life doing anything else.
Damn it.
Okay, I was gonna say, just stay alive until I get over to the teleporter thing. That's all I need you to do right now. Okay, so 27 minutes in, mission's complete. Again, oh hey, I completely forgot I could use a sniper rifle now.
Oh yeah, we can use the sniper.
Sell all this retarded bullshit that I don't want no more. I want none of that. If you're gonna offer me shields, offer me something good. Damn. Okay, so we'll turn in this mission and then we'll end this video here.
Sounds good to me.
After we turn in this mission. And I'll go record that, set these to upload, and then we'll find something to do. If we continue to play this, we can't play with these characters. Because they're our YouTube characters now.
Right.
If it gets later in game, like, we'll do side. Because we're just doing the side missions for this area on camera. Then, after we leave this area, if we do side missions, they'll be off camera. But all main missions will be on camera. All main story missions. Yeah, shut up. Alright. Gonna pause it. Should have signed off. Say goodbye.
Peace out.
Well, that's part two of, well, I don't know how many fucking parts of the series this is gonna take.
This is your friendly neighborhood Kermit. Peace out.
Like the video if you like the video. Subscribe for more content.
Subscribe, like,
comment, whatever the hell you want. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Later.